Hello dear children, today we will learn about seasons on earth. Seasons are very old, as old as earth. Let us discuss something exciting. Our earth is known as blue planet because it's more than 70% of part is covered with water. Our earth revolves around the sun. This is the reason why we have different seasons on earth. Seasons are created by two events. First, the rotation of earth that gives us day and night, and the rotation of the earth around the circle gives us years. Let us understand about seasons one by one. First, spring. This is known as the most charming seasons. It's come after winter. Everywhere it's look colorful and beautiful because the blooming flowers and plants we enjoy in this seasons. Now, second, summer season. It is the hottest season of the year. In this season, night get shorter and day get longer. It is so hot that water gets evaporate. It is so strong that it is difficult to go out. It scorches our faces. We like to drink cold things such as cold drinks and ice creams, etc. Then comes rainy season. Environments become clear, cool and green because of rain water and fresh air. This is my favorite season. Then comes autumn season. Autumn is also called fog. It is the time when trees shed their leaves and they change from green to red, yellow, orange or brown. In this season, animals are looking for food so that they can store for winter. Now comes winter season. The whole atmosphere is cold. In this season, days becomes shorter and night becomes longer. Hilly regions become very beautiful. As things get covered by ice during this season, some animals curl up in safe place. This is called hibernation. Some animals and birds go to another place during harsh weather. This is called migration. Now you know a lot about seasons. I hope you enjoyed learning about this season. See you soon. Take care. Stay at home and stay safe. Bye.